hey, get a chance, check out Douglas Sean Photography. The man's got what it takes.